What's going on, guys? Happy Thursday. It is Thursday, February 16th, 2017. This is Big Break Sports Cards, and we're busting 2016 Prime Signatures. We got full case break. Also, if you haven't joined our Facebook group, I'm going to put it in the chat. We got Big Breaks Sports Cards. Please join it. Shoot me a message. My name is Kevin Hill. And I'll hook you up, get you some break credit to get started, and all that good stuff. So, just one more second. All right, guys, good luck. Here's the lineup for tonight. Kyle Hammond with Minnesota and the Jets, Benny Bra with Philadelphia, Huffsis with Atlanta, Jerem Ditzel with Cleveland and Houston, DW Course with Green Bay, P. Erickson, Detroit, Rams, San Diego, San Fran, Machine Rage with Pittsburgh, H. Guzman with Baltimore, Monkey Man with Washington, Russo with Seattle and Tennessee, Golfer with Carolina, Jace Chad with Arizona, JLK, LW with New England, L. Dog with the Giants, Meyer with Miami, Patriot with Denver, DJ Super with Dallas, Proud Collector with New Orleans, G. Weddo with Chicago, Forbes with Indianapolis, Kim Four with Cincinnati, The Pick with Kansas City, Timmer with Buffalo, Jacksonville and Oakland, and finally Claire Patsy with Tampa Bay. Here's the deal, guys. Twitch this week has been acting up. If it acts up, refresh it. Just go back and re-go back to the screen. Get the app. The app's the best way to watch it. If you're on the app, just hit the back arrow and then go back to the screen if it cuts out. And if it cuts out and you just can't get back on it, the stream on my end will be fine. We'll go on YouTube right afterwards and you guys can watch it from there. So I apologize on Twitch's behalf if this happens, but just giving you all a heads up. Don't freak out and think that I went off air because I didn't. It'll all be on YouTube afterwards. So fingers crossed. Let's go. Good luck, guys. Thanks again for supporting Big Breaks. And stick around at the end for the bonuses. If you're having a tough time watching, drop a one in the chat so I know you're here. And then at the end, if I don't see you, I'll try to remember to put you in the in-chat bonus as well. But like I said, guys, right now on our Facebook group, we're filling a big boy break. We got $50 a team. It's for a six-box case of Gold Rush Premier Players Edition, which is like Steel City's super high-end buyback product. Every single card is a monster hit. Everyone is a freaking diesel freaking hit. So join our group, guys, if you want to get in on some more of the some more breaks and you have fun with big breaks. Then it's where you want to be. All right, Hector Meyer, cool. I'll try to scroll back and see you guys after to do that if I don't see you here, but try to be here at the end when I do it, so that way I can run the in chat as quickly as possible. So we'll save. This will be our prop box. Use this to put all the cards on. A lot of new people. A lot of new people. Dude, right? I swear, dude, we've opened like three of these cases that have had the first box of the dual auto. Three of them. In like the last, out of the last like six cases. Half of them, the first box had it. Alright, Zach Ertz. Ronnie Lott, Julio, Alfred Morris, out of 149, Red Proof, Gurley, insert, going to the Rams, and I would love to have this card. That's sick. Latavius Murray, Marcus Allen, dual, 1 out of 49, going to go to the Raiders. So 1 out of 49. Dual auto for Oakland. Very nice hit to start us off. And the Raiders will be Timmer. Timmer's been buying in recently. Congrats, Timmer. It's all you, buddy. No random needed for that one. So if we hit a 1-1, here's the deal. Hit a 1-1. Whoever hits it gets a free box open on the spot. And I send out all the hits from that box to that person. So we still got that going. We have the bad beat bonus. If you don't get a hit at all, you're eligible for the bad beat bonus at the end and the in-chat bonus. So, Darrell Revis, Teddy Bridgewater, Alshon Jeffrey, Albert Wilson, 3 out of 5. Nice black proof, super short print, Albert Wilson. Not going to focus. 3 out of 5 to KC. And Paxton Lynch. Insert rookie revolution going to Denver. And on patch, rookie auto, Cody Kessler going to go to the Browns. Out of 199, Cleveland getting hit. That's Jerem Dittel, Cleveland. Get Cody Kessler, rookie on patch auto. So tomorrow's the final break of the week. Our next break will be next Tuesday. We'll be opening from a fresh master case of Prime Signatures tomorrow night. If that's something that you guys are, if a fresh master case is what you're looking for, that's what we'll be going from tomorrow night. Keenan Allen, Derek Carr, Allen Hurns, Roddy White, Atlanta, out of 49, Blue Proof, and Cam Newton, Prime Timers, insert out of 100, gonna go to Carolina. And this guy, he's got like a little cult following. 37 out of 49, Scooby Dooby Wright. Scooby Wright, and I forget what team he goes to. I want to say New Orleans, maybe? Check right now. Arizona, so far off. All right, Arizona, got Scooby Wright. That's J.C.H. Chad. Nice hit, dude. Scooby Wright out of 49. All right, next box, Kamar Aiken, Kelvin Benjamin, Danny Woodhead, Red Proof, Thomas Rawls out of 149. Showstoppers, Josh Norman going to Carolina, insert. And another Latavius, super short print, 10 out of 25. Oakland smoking it right now. That's my favorite team, the Raiders, baby. 10 out of 25, Latavius. Back to Timmer. Timmer having a nice break, dude. Very nice. Dual auto, Marcus Allen, Latavius, and Latavius Murray by himself out of 25. Uh-oh, we got a redemption. We all know who could be the redemption in this. And all of his initials begin with the same letter. Austin Safarian Jenkins. Not him. Josh Norman. Steve Smith. Red Proof, Matty Stafford to Detroit. Clay Matthews going to Green Bay. Insert. Showstoppers. And, let me get my little filler card out. Rookie signature cuts red. Oh, Jalen Ramsey. Still a nice hit, dude. He sells. Going to Jacksonville. It's not Ezekiel, but Timmer. Jags, dude. Killing it right now, Timmer. Jalen Ramsey. Rookie signature cuts red. Going to be the shorter print variation. Parallel, rather. Whoever's got Dallas, man. What if I had Dallas in this break, every time I seen that redemption, I'd be super duper nervous. Alright, Kobe Fleener. Le'Veon Bell. LeSean McCoy. Manny Sanders out of 49, Blue Proof. Going to Denver. Lawrence Taylor, Showstoppers insert to the Giants. Next hit. Again, are you kidding me? 20 out of 25, dude. Miles Jack going back to Jacksonville and back to Timmer. Four hits, Mr. Timmer. Four hits out of the first six box. You got four out of the first six hits, man. That's crazy. You bought three teams. Not like you bought 20 teams. Lucky night for you, dude. Go play the lottery or something. That's pretty good luck. We got a 1-1 coming up. Somebody will be getting a free box. Brian Urlacher, Lamar Miller, Kirk Cousins, and it's the auto too. Nice. Thomas Rawls out of 149 red proof. Two inserts here: Proteges, Favre, Rogers, and Julio. Sight lines. No numbering on these. Oh, that's a nice hit, dude. Eli Manning, boom, 1 of 1 plate going to the Giants. It's not Timmer, it's JLKLW55. Oh no, I'm sorry. Giants were able. L Dog 034 with the Giants getting a 1 of 1 Eli plate. And you're gonna get a box, dude. If you're in the chat, let me know. I'll give you an option for a box, but if you're not, I'm just gonna crack one that I have sitting right here. So the magenta plate 1 of 1 Eli Manning auto, boom. Doing some freaking work. I love it. Where the heck did I put the box? Right here, dude. Yeah, totally certified 2013. Definitely some veteran auto hit potential in this stuff. Totally certified for the price point. It's a little bit of a cheaper product, but you get 6 hits. I'm only shipping out the hits, so don't even worry about the other cards. But for the hits, the 6 hits for the price that this product is at, it's silly not to try it out. So first one, jersey patch auto, Jonathan, or jersey rookie auto, Jonathan Franklin. Out of 149. Why is this not? Anyhow, all right, Jonathan Franklin, jersey, auto, rookie, out of 149. Next up. So these are all going to L Dog, who hit the 101. This is what happens. Hit a 101, you get a 101 bounty box, and you got a redemption, dude. Zach Dysert. Rookie Phenom signature, Zach Dysert. What I love is that there's filler cards in here that I can use when I ship and protect the cards with, so it's a win-win situation for everybody. Next up, who's this? Deion Jordan. Rookie roll call jersey out of 299. Deion Jordan. And Bleedy Ray Wilson autograph out of 399. Bleedy Ray Wilson rookie auto. Two more hits. Let's get you a nice like three color patch, or like a three player patch card. Usually get some kind of weird vet patch. Jimmy Graham, the vet patch, vet jersey piece out of 199. Jimmy Graham. And final free hit from the bonus box. Is that Joe Hayden? Jersey. Joe Hayden relic out of 99. So shorter print out of 99. Joe Hayden jersey. L Dog hitting the Eli Manning 101 auto. Got you a free box. Free hobby box. This is that empty box that we used as a filler. I mean, as a prop here for the rest of the cards. So let's keep on going. Still got 5 more boxes to go into. Haven't hit one of the top tier rookie autos yet, so interesting to see if we can get one of them. Another, is another 101 in here? Jeez, dude. Another 101. Well, the 101 hobby box bounty only goes towards the first 101 that we hit. Unfortunately for this person, but I don't know who it is yet. Devin Funchess, Eddie Royal, Alex Smith, Kendall Wright out of 49, blue proof. And Paxton Lynch, Denver out of 100, insert Paxton Lynch. Another auto too, cool. Patrick or Andrew Billings. Andrew Billings, 101 magenta plate. Who's Andrew Billings? Is that the Bills? Or do I just say that because Billings is Bills? I don't know. Look him up. The Bengals. So Cincinnati getting a 101 auto as well. Nice little case we got going. Kim for Swanee. The Bengals. Got Andrew Billings. You know what? We'll open you up a little hit pack here anyhow. What do we got? I'll open you up a hit pack since the first hobby box of the break was already given out for the 101. I'll open you up a 2015 Crown Royal hit pack. Going to Cincinnati, Kim for Swanee. Gonna get the hit from here, which will be an auto, I think. What the hell is it? Right here. So Josh Harper, rookie auto out of 299. Josh Harper, rookie autograph going to Kim for Swanee, the Cincinnati Bengals. I feel bad. So we hit two 101s. I mean, I don't guarantee anything for the second 101, but I still feel bad. I'm going to get you a little something. And let me mark that down real quick. All right, next box. I know. We still have four boxes left. And we still have not hit one of the top tier rookie autos yet. I feel like we're going to do it. I feel like we're going to hit a big old rookie auto in one of these last four boxes. I do. All right, Luke Kuechly. Amari Cooper. Drew Brees. Kendall Wright out of 149, red proof. Luke Kuechly. Again, showstoppers to Carolina, and out of 199, Rashard Higgins. Rookie cut patch auto, Rashard Higgins. Let's check here. For the Brownies, Cleveland, Jerem Ditzel. Getting another Cleveland hit, Rashard Higgins. Patch auto rookie. Three more boxes to go, guys. Here we go. Good luck. All right. Darrell Revis. Pierre Garçon. Gio Bernard. Kyle Rudolph. Red proof out of 149. Sightline or proteges, Marquise Colston and Brandon Cooks going to the Saints insert. And oh, that's sick, dude. One of the flashback. That's sick. Marquise Colston on patch auto. Vet auto. 24/25. Saints back to back there. Very nice hit for New Orleans, dude. I think out of the hundreds of cases we've opened is the first flashback one we've pulled like this. And proud collector, that's you, dude. Getting a Marquise Colston on patch auto. Nice vet on card on patch auto. 24/25. Sick, dude. Very nice. Two more boxes to go. Can we pull off a beast rookie auto hit to top this break off? Two 101s. We had that nasty Marcus Allen, Tavius dual short print. Two 101s, which were autos, Eli Manning and Andrew Billings. And then we had the Marquise Colston vet patch auto. Kyle Rudolph, Darren McFadden, Matt Forte, Ryan Fitzpatrick out of 149, red proof, and Terry Bradshaw, Ring Bears. Insert going to the Steelers. Thomas Duarte, short, super short print, 18 out of 25. Rookie auto, I think he is Miami, but let me double check. Dolphins get Thomas Duarte. They went for cheap tonight. Meyer. There you go. Meyer, nice super short print. Thomas Duarte, number 25. 18 out of 25. Rookie auto. And final box. A little after this, don't go anywhere. We're going to do the bonuses, guys. So tonight's feed's so much better than the last two nights. I'm very happy about that. Ted Ginn, Reuben Randall, LaDainian Tomlinson, Leigh Bell, red proof out of 149. Joe Montana, icons, insert out of 100 to San Fran. Final hit, Sua Cravens out of 199. Rookie autograph to the Redskins. Sua Cravens. And Washington, gonna put them on the board. I don't think they hit yet. Nope, Monkey Man, the Redskins. That's yours. So the first bonus will be go to one random hit list team. So it goes, and then we'll do the in-chat bonus. Anybody who was in the break, that was the empty box. Anybody that was in the break tonight that's in the chat room right now, drop a one, please. Put you guys in a random as well. So I know before, let me scroll back here. Hector G and Meyer. Who else is in the chat that was in the break? Got Hector and Meyer. Please drop a one if you're in the break tonight and you're in the chat room, guys. Gonna get the bonus stack out right now for the bad beat bonus. Some nasty, nasty ass hits in here. DJ Super. All right, I already have the other two guys. So DJ Super, Hector, and Meyer. All right, anybody else drop a one. I'm going to do the other bonus first. Give everybody time, if you're here, to drop that one. And for the bad beat bonus, I take all 32 teams. I randomize the list 5 times. The team on top that did not get a hit, an auto or a relic in the break, will get a hit from the bonus stack. That's exactly how this works. So, like I said, all 32 teams, 5 times I randomize it. Here's one. I gotta move this up a little bit. Two. Three. Four. And fifth and final time. Boom. There it is. Arizona got a hit, so they're out. Buffalo did not hit. How are you kidding me? So guess who has Buffalo? The guy who got like 5 of the hits tonight. Timmer. He didn't hit with Buffalo, though. He hit with Jacksonville and Oakland. So, Timmer, you're going to get a bonus. Congrats, man. And there's 95 cards in that hit stack. So, we're going to do 1 through 95 5 times. Yep, I got DJ, Superfresh, Hector, and Meyer for the in-chat bonus. So I'm going to randomize that list next. Let's see what Timmer gets. I wouldn't be surprised if he hit one of the bigger cards here just to top it all off, but... All right, 1 through 95, 5 times. That'll determine the card you get, Timmer. Good luck. Here's one. Oh, hold on. Here's 2, 3, 4, and 5. 49. 49. All right, so let's see what you got, dude. 49. Move these cards back over here. Drop my paper on the ground. Alright. Let's see. So, alright. Good luck, dude. 49. So, here, this is how we do it. 1 through 6, or we start with 1 here, and we go all the way down the list, and then if it keeps going, it goes from this stack down to the bottom. This is 95 is this card in the bottom. 1 is this card over here. So, 49. Good luck. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48. I think I know what that was. 49 right here. So 49, 50. Oh, 50 was the next one. That was the Barry Supreme. And the one before it was the Odell Nike Swoosh Rookie Patch Auto. Oh man, Timmer. Your luck was good, man. I mean, still got a nice hit. It's Justin Houston autograph die cut rookie. Number two, $4.99. You fell in between two beast hits, though. Ugh. Oh, so close. You were a good ways off from this Barry, but that was in the middle of the stack somewhere. All right, Justin Houston, rookie die-cut auto. Out of $4.99. Timmer, that's yours, dude. On top of the rest of the monster stack that you're going to have sent your way. This week, guys, I usually ship on Monday, so like next Monday, but I'm not going to be around. I will do my absolute damn best to get everything out on Saturday. So last break of the week is tomorrow, then Saturday. I'm going to try to do shipping. And, yeah, that should happen. It should be all set. I'm all caught up for now. I've sorted everything. I just got to package it and ship it on Saturday after tomorrow's break. All right, so that's that. Now let's do the in-chat bonus. Anybody else? We got DJ Superfresh, Hector, and Meyer. So, let's go to the list, the random list. All right, five times. Person on top after five going to get $10 break credit. Good luck. And this is for the Facebook group to use it towards because I can't give credit in an eBay break. It's kind of tough. Here's one. Here's two. Here's three. Four. Fifth and final time. Good luck. Person on top getting 10 bucks. Break credit on the group. Five. Meyer, congratulations, dude. $10 break credit. And I think you already had 6 bucks from what we talked about earlier. So $16 break credit if you want to use in a Facebook group, or you can split it up 10 towards the Facebook group, 6 towards the shipping that I owed you or whatever. So let me know what you want to do. Meyer, congratulations. Guys, I'm on Facebook. My name is Kevin Hill, and you can shoot me a friend request, add me. I'll add you to our group. We got about 850 people in the group. We got breaks going just about nightly on there too. So don't be shy, guys. Join a group. It's a good time. And thanks again for all the support, guys, tonight. I appreciate it. And I'll see you all hopefully tomorrow. Have a good rest of your Thursday evening. And take care, guys.